Get Royal your money for my tickets. Welcome back to another vlog. So I don't know if you guys can tell or not, but in the background we have the beautiful city of Las Vegas. And it actually turns out that I've been trying to take a compa lago shopping. I was supposed to take him shopping for Christmas, but I keep lagging. You know, I'm busy. I had to get my family and a whole bunch of other things going on. And I think right now is the perfect time because we're in Vegas, and it turns out I actually brought compa lago with me to Vegas. But he just went to my house to go do something. I forgot what it was. And then I told him, hey, you know, we're going to Vegas right now. You want to go? He's like, you didn't even tell me, you know. Vino without a maleta, so he literally has no clothes. So it's a perfect chance right now to get him some clothes. You guys already know where I'm taking him. Ross, before you guys start with your cheap comments, this and that, you know. I told you guys when I bought that clothes for the homeless, this is where I get my clothes, you know. And then Lalo knows that, and Lalo loves this store as well, you know. So that's how we're just going to go ahead and take him shopping on a shopping spree. I don't know if it's going to be like a challenge or what exactly, but we'll see right now. So look, I told Lalo to go get a cart, and look at the mamadita he pulls up in. But this is that my daughter's going shopping and shit. But yeah, basically we're just gonna try to just my boy fly as hell, you know? So I'm thinking of something like this, like... Jeez, except for the mundo que fuma marihuana con Lalo. We came to the big boy sizes, and she got like compa Lalo doesn't really like his shirts. I think we're just gonna have to get him some shirts from another place. But look, I think something like this is pretty cool, bro. Huh? Type, at least, what is that? He said he doesn't like the material because it's kind of see-through. I don't know, I feel like I want to get him out of the comfort zone, you know? I feel like he can look fly. Look, something like this, bro. He should look fresh, right? At least try it, give it a try, you know?
I'll try.
So, he said he's going to give it a try. I like something like that. Alright guys, I'm telling you, Lalo is such a picky person, and then that's part of the reason why you guys always think he wears the same clothes. He's just simple. I always just buy his black plain colored pro clothes. I'm telling him we need some clothes, some dressed up clothes when we go out, you know, we go on our business meeting. We think it's a nice job, but he said it feels a little bit tight. So I'm telling you guys, this is the only one. Show them. This is the only one that he likes, and that fits him really good. So. It sucks because it's just one shirt, but we might go somewhere else. It's a nice, just Fila logo, you know? So this one.
I'm telling you guys, we want to get Lalo some nice Joseph
shirts. Give us some time and we're gonna try to find some shirts. Make sure you guys hide your girls because that was enough.
No mom is here.
So no, it doesn't fit. I'm gonna keep looking.
This one away.
I feel like I'm Lalo's parent right now. I'm trying to dress him up.
Daddy, does it fit me, Daddy?
I love it when he calls me Daddy.
Daddy, does it fit me? I feel like Should I wear right now when I get out with the pants?
Did you like it or not? I'm gonna go to the club, no?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Pero falta sombrero. Dad, falta sombrero.
Alright, so that one looks okay.
I'm gonna wear it right now. When you pay for it.
No, I
don't. And pantalon.
What about this one?
I don't know.
Alright guys, so just shirts basically from everything. We checked everything that they would have. Gonna like two shirts, the fila one and then the dress up one. So now we're on to whatever these are called. Like joggers, I think they are. And then Lalo loves these because he says he feels really comfortable in them. So we're gonna let him choose a couple. So he just chose and found two more pairs of these joggers. These night light gray champion ones. And then me trying to get him out the comfort zone, I told him to get these. Badass MP champion, I believe. You know, I'm telling him these with the white shirt. Sheesh. And then also, just got some calcetines. I think he's feeling in, he's in the mood with champion. Got some champion ones. All right, guys, so con Blalo is inside the fitting room trying on his pants. But real quick, I'm doing him a favor. Estoy escogiendo unos brasieles y unos calzones para que ande a gusto el viejón. So I'm just messing around, guys. I told him to mess around. I know there's, you guys are very, very fragile on us, you know, but I'm gonna get a random pair. I'm gonna give it to him and get his reaction. I'll get easy the way. All right, compa Lalo, look, while you were in the room, I'm gonna surprise you.
Fuck you.
You think you get the dog up?
Nah.
Try it.
Fuck you. I'll take these. Where's the sensor name? Yeah.
They're over there, no. All right, guys, so the final thing, what are you looking for, boy Lalo?
Huh?
What are you looking for?
Boxers.
Some boxers?
Yeah.
He said you can't find all your 2XL. So I found these, Lalo said that, no, these are way too big. Watch, hold them, Lalo. Try to put them on like that. Nah, those are not, I keep finding them, my boy. I guess we came to a restroom and compa Lalo's inside actually changing in one of his outfits for today. So I'm really excited to actually see how he looks because I think he's gonna look really, really fresh and I'm super happy for him.
Me too, I'm super happy for him.
You super happy for him too?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you have any words for him?
Yeah.
Let me see, what are some words that you have for him?
I need another.
What?
I need another.
I think the outfit that he's trying right now is probably gonna be my favorite.
Me too,
I think it's your favorite. Is this your favorite too?
Yeah.
So check it out, guys. Dang, look at the compa Lalo. Fresh as we look. New shirt, new shoes, new pants, and then he has a brand new sweater as well. And then also, ya se bañó earlier today too, so no vayan a pensar que cochino. Look, todavía tiene otra maletona full of things. Hell yeah. But what do you think about your fit? You ready for all the Vegas ladies?
I like it.